You are hitting this, only this. When this one, two, you're hitting two.
And then this one is three.
This one is three. Put it up. So do where do you go? Two. Okay. Put it on two.
So like that?
Mm-hmm.
On two?
Yeah. Push and turn. Not just turn. Push and turn. Okay?
So you number two?
No. Number four, maybe five.
Four?
Mm-hmm. Five. While steering, wait for say 5 minutes until it warms up, and then after that, you've got to steer frequently until this jelly turns like water. Okay?
Steer. That's the hard part of that.
Okay? Smooth. Right? The lump is gone. Right?
Favorite?
No.
It's just you wanna eat it.
No.
You're willing to learn how to cook it because you wanna eat it, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So next time you can
next
just
time,
do it on your own, right?
Next time we cook just 1 pound, 2 pounds, so it's easier.
Kahit naman kasi ang dami para kang magkapakain sa barangay.
Pag kukunti, pag naka-isang kain, dalawang kain, wala na. Ay, naku. You make it every other day. And it's good when it's sitting in the food, right? The longer it goes. Until it's smooth, okay?
Your favorite meat.
Pork?
The pork, yeah. So next time, Ate, you can do on your own. You know the procedure, right?
Yeah.
So, Ate, pwede ka na rin magtrabaho. Na, huh? Yeah. We will go back to Philippines and then you're gonna sell coffee jelly. Ano? Ano ate? Yeah? You can make on your own and then we can sell it. We can sell coffee jelly. You can still push it on the slowly. Baka ano. Ilang container yun ako. But you have to cut. Three more.